Coming back to our plan, how we will decide the position of columns. Staircase is a heavy structure part of the building, and it also has to bear the load of water tank. So to bear these heavy loads, provide one column at each corner of staircase to support the whole staircase assembly. This is the general rule. So always provide one column at each corner of the staircase to carry the heavy load to the soil. Copy the 9 inches by 24 inches column and place it for the staircase. So we will place one column here, the other column here, third column and fourth column. So this is the 9 inches by 24 inches column, type C, selected, type CO, enter. Now take a base point, left click, come to the plan. This is first column, second, place it here. Now press escape, move these two columns, select them, type M, enter, take the base point and come to this point, left click. We need to move this, select, type M, enter. We need to move these two columns to be aligned with this wall. So select both of these columns, type M, enter, take this as a base point, left click, come to this point, left click. Now it's looking good. So we have placed four columns for the stair